Y'all, I got more stuff in my apartment. Let's open it together. Not gonna lie, I did open these boxes already just to make sure that everything was okay and good. But I wanted to give like the whole illusion that, you know, we're gonna open it together. Okay, so these are not from my apartment. These are just because I used to love these when I was younger. Like, these are so good. And I saw that they sold them on Amazon. And I bought a 3-pack because I'm like, oh my God, like, this is bringing me back to my childhood, literally. Okay, so I got these gold statues. They come in like a set of 3. I definitely did think that they were going to be bigger, but they're a little smaller than what I thought they were, but they're still cute.
Here's all 3 of them together. They're definitely a vibe.
On to the next box. Okay, so the first thing are these sea grapes, and this is for a video that I'm going to film literally right after this because I've always wanted to try these. So I got these angel candles that I thought would be so, so cute in the apartment. I am so excited to put these up. They smell really, really good too. Like, they have that good, like, clean scent, if that makes any sense. They also come in a pack of 2. Okay, so I'm not gonna open this, but this is to chop up my vegetables and stuff because I don't have time to be cutting shit with a knife, bitch. You just plop this shit right in there, put it right down, and it chops your motherfucker.
Sorry.
Next, I got these pre-made labels to label my jars and stuff, which I thought come in handy. Great. I'm literally amazing. So I got these cups. They're very simple, but I thought that they were nice. I like the way that they're shaped, and I like how wide it is at the top. They're also in like this size and a bigger size.
This next box is so fucking heavy. They're my plates that I just bought, but they're like made out of charcoal and shit. I wanted some nice, very nice plates, and these ones were really nice on the picture, and they're fucking heavy as fuck. So I'm like, oh, hopefully they're good quality. It comes with a little thank you note. How cute.
I love the look of all black kitchen stuff. So like, these cups and plates were like perfect, very nice quality. 10 out of 10, I do recommend. I love the look of a rounded plate too. So these are so cute. They come in different sizes. This is like the medium size plate, and then it goes up to one more larger. So I was gonna take out the rest of the plates and like show you guys, but to take it out these boxes is literally hard as fuck. Like, I didn't think it was gonna be this hard, and to take all them out and then put them all back in, it's just too much. Just know that they're really, really nice. I'm gonna show you a picture of them. Actually,
this is literally the entire set, so this is everything that comes with it. I love a super black matte look, and they're super cute.